Watch yourself. Ryan's stirring. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts.
Well, I certainly do not want to be a ghost. So I'll help you. Out of tubes.
Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
I don't know if I'll do it kindly.
I see Cohen's lost his touch. Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
You can technically, I let him live.
Andrew Ryan.
You're tough. Of Andrew Ryan. Someone crying over here?
A worm looks up.
What the hell?
A regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
Okay. Opening or being sealed shut?
I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a chief role.
I'm assuming open? Oh, good, it's open.
Returning to her lungs, the shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live, my city will thrive. And when that day comes, we'll use your tombstone to pay me time.
Rapture is on the rise.
Don't be scared, I'm just taking pictures. I wasted a shell, but that's okay.
No.
Gotta make sure he's down.
I've seen such terrible things and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Thank you.
Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. The dead right in the streets, and Johnny and Janie's citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
What do you mean by that? There was somewhere where I couldn't pick up money or something.
light shineth even down here in the park.
Hold it! You river!
Of the sea in seconds. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites? Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control, a society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
I guess I can see that, but you still need a working class. And I assume those are the ones that are messing up the city. Oh boy. Help! Oh, the bodies are gone. Or the one I was about to loot was. Light him up. I've definitely seen more of a little sister, and so I'm surprised I had the banter before I got the little sisters.
Thank you, mister.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
I'm running out of ammo on almost everything. I need to find one of those, what's it called, machines. That worked out for you. I don't even know where you went. Oh, you're over here. Oh, she was dead.
Take care of this crap itself.
was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that?
Interesting.
I'm begging Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering. But the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here, in Rapture. But it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
Go to Converts as a workshop. Is that how you say it?
A man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a riddle.
How did he know I fell out of a plane? I guess he could have cameras up there, but he didn't mention it until now. Electric flesh. There'll be one little sister left, so I guess I'll follow him through her.
Yeah. you.
You're welcome. I guess the point of that, the whole voice thing is, because apparently everyone that has used a plasmid, I guess, can absorb a little sister. But I guess that's the point of how devoid of humanity everybody is in this place, that everyone is willing to kill a little girl for a little bit of extra power. Natural camouflage. Yeah. How does that work? Well, I mean, I can still see me, but can anyone else still see me? I don't know. Excited to find out. It's not the right one. Really mad, but... there was, like, one of those, Mexican outlaw vendors. I don't know what they're called. Yeah, right here, this one. El Amo Bandito. Oh, no. Hello, I need a... Wow, I went to $500 fast. Let's take a second to do. Actually, I need to. I left from that big man. Oh man, oh, that's over. Thanks for that. Oh hell. Wait. There we go. Hackers to light. You can make plasmids? And weapons. I'm on the little sister just like.
if I'm wrong. But if there's some drama in the world, Ryan's bloody hurt or wrong.
Maybe you ain't. No, I wouldn't.
But let's be right. The device is almost finished. I can't get soft now, I can't.
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine Suturistics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering. But the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up. Giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here, in Rapture. But it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
In here. Apparently no.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire studs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line, and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine Suturistics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering. But the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up. Giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here, in Rapture. But it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
It is a cool line, but I don't need to hear it every time I pick up an audio device.
Themselves with careless splicing on the line. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. Great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Thank you.
I know I killed another big daddy out here, right? I had to. Because I killed all three, or saved all three of those things. I had to kill that one, but... Alright, we got him. Everything, right? I think we're good to go. We were pointing this way, but I don't remember if it was always pointing. Yes, we'll see. The EMP.
Does it look like it's a real bomb? It better. You got to put it on the core, past geothermal.
I just put it on my back.
I must see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
No way.
Looks like the ocean's got an itch to retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help. I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Perimeter?
Will these creatures kill you?
Luckily, I got turrets.
To the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me.
Just walk right in front of
so far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it. And maybe the world will come to you. Nostalgia.
What do you mean by that?
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Not words.
guess it doesn't work if you're... The camouflage doesn't work if you're getting shot at.
To you is you.
I don't know if that's true.